at Nima Market, right before the Nima overhead in Nima, a very popular Zongo community in Accra. Today, Thursday afternoon, my task here is very simple. I want to hear what the political parties have to offer the Zongo community. Beyond that, I want to know what the people make of the promises that the political parties have for the Zongo community. Now, the Zongo community is very topical for this year's elections, and I just want to have a preview, you know, of how the community takes what the political parties are offering and how that is going to ultimately affect the 7 December elections and ultimately its results. My name is Ama Pratt. This is The Couch. Don't miss it.